All right, here's one called The Cumberland Gap.